these quilts on this clothesline, sculpt in space, and in space travel through time. And traveling through time is response to trauma. Trauma that is small, trauma that is big. Trauma that we've never forgotten. Trauma that we are still healing from.